night falls, it's time to find out if Ariel can impress the judges.
Your sort of warm-up routine is extraordinary. Good luck.
Hi.
Hello.
Hello.
First of all, let's sort this out.
I am not a number, I'm a human being.
That's okay.
My name's Ariel. I'm a holistic vocal coach. A generalist. Not a specialist, I'm a generalist. My voice does a lot of things. So I was a little bit confused as to what to sing to you. So I thought, all right, little something. Is that right?
Right, okay. You're not a number, you're a person. You're a... Tell me what you are again.
A holistic vocal coach. Right.
What does that mean?
I'm a vocal coach. I work holistically.
Give me an example.
I take into account people's body,
yeah,
people's emotions,
yeah,
people's thoughts, and people's energy.
And who have you taught who's been successful?
Well...
Matt Tuck from Bullet for My Valentine.
Right. And I obviously believe that you think you can win this, yeah?
Of course.
Yeah.
Could you stand on the X, please, Ariel?
How you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
Is there a problem with that?
No. There's not a problem with that, but can I get on with singing, please?
Yes. I mean, Ariel, you do whatever you want.
Okay. Chance out on floaty hairs, or if you want to fill the floor. I got the super sexy swingy thing that you just can't ignore. You want to hear some metal? You want to hear me roar? I got the X Factor, so show me your stage
door. I hope she's okay.
That was a complete and utter nightmare.
The idea behind it was that you get to understand that every line is a different style. Okay? If you want me to sing you something else, I will.
I don't care.
Do you know,
care.
If I came to you for holistic vocally, I would be scared of you. You're actually really quite scary. By the way you walked over to me, I thought we were going to have a scrap.
You've obviously never been a rock singer, love.
No.
No, but Ariel, it was a nightmare. I don't care what you were trying to do, it was just horrific. The song was atrocious. Everything, even the hair.
It wasn't a song. The piece that I have just performed to you...
It wasn't a piece.
...is an academic construction. It is not a song.
No, it wasn't.
It is something to show you what my voice can do.
We didn't like it.
If you didn't, it wasn't something to be liked. It was something to be understood from an academic perspective.
Well, then,
obviously not an academic.
No, and you're not a very good singer.
We are. Well, I shall say goodbye to you.
Good.
Goodbye to you. But not before. Not before. I advised you that you might want to shove a lot of metal.
Back to you. Been a pleasure.
You're stupid.
Anyway, yes or no?
I would have said yes. Oh my god.